That in turn might mean that intelligent alien life probably doesn't exist, or at least very close to Earth. This really isn't the case, simply because when you get into the nuances and realities of SETI, the reality is that we have barely looked. This is a multi-layered problem that faces SETI. For one, the galaxy is enormous, with as many as 200 billion.